You know, it's very easy to be caught up in the holiday mode, but before you know it, time to ring out the old and ring in the new 2019 Cabin Fever Music Series 2019 Beaver Station Cultural and Event Center. And Leanne's going to tell you about it right now. So this is a nice ticket item for people who like good music.
Absolutely. And we have some great sponsors that sponsor this series so that we can bring quality musicians to Beaver County, so you don't have to go to Pittsburgh and you don't have to pay for parking and you can see it right in your own backyard. So our music series is designed to bring people to the station during the time of year when we're not busy with weddings and things like that. So starting in January 26th, we kick off the series with Township Road, which is a country rock band. And then in February, just because it's a little more romantic for Valentine's Day, February 23rd, we have jazz musicians Jessica Lee and Mark Strickland.
Okay.
And then in March, Saturday the 23rd, Dan Boubain and the Delta Struts. And then to close out the series in April, which is a Friday, the 26th, we have Bill Deasy and Rob James from the Clarks. So they will be closing out the series. The series is sponsored by some local companies: Brian Materials Group, Johnstone Supplies, People's Gas, and Brighton Music Center. So it's a really nice event. Doors open at 7 o'clock, complimentary beer and wine. You get to come and mingle and mix with your friends, and then the concerts usually start around 8 o'clock. So rsvp.beaverstation.org is how you can get information and reserve a seat at any of those. And you can also get gift certificates for Christmas.
You did a very good job tonight.
Hey, thanks.
All right, Beaver Station, I'm going to take the train and head back to Monaca, and I thank you for a very busy day joining me along the way. Until next time, it's your Pratt Pack. Good night.